what motivates me the most is I want to never look back and wonder if I could have done more to really reach my maximum potential as a businessman, as a husband, as a father, and ultimately with my fitness. My name is Jason Khalipa, and I'm from San Jose, California. I own fitness centers, and I've also competed professionally in the sport of CrossFit for about 10 years. Every day when you're in the gym pushing yourself, you get mentally and physically stronger. I wanted to follow my passion, I wanted to do what I love for a living. And so I started off in a small little 1,000-square-foot box. I signed a 6-month lease, and I told myself that in 6 months, I was either gonna be so successful we'd outgrow it, or I'd be broke and have to go bankrupt. And fortunately for us, we were able to expand out of there 6 months later. Fitness for me is more than just a workout. It's a part of my life. Every opportunity that comes up that just seems like a huge challenge, if you look at it just like going into a workout, this many pounds for this many sets, you can walk up to and be like, you know what? I am gonna do that. And that translates so well into other things you're doing. When my daughter got sick, that mental toughness played a huge role. 2 o'clock in the morning, the doctor comes up. She's like, hey, can I speak with you? So I go out there and they're like, look, we reviewed your daughter's blood work. And what we've came to the conclusion of is that your daughter has leukemia. And I just sat there in shock for a minute. You know, when we're in the hospital every day, we would be stressed, you know, high tense situation. A lot of people utilize alcohol or different measures to kind of cope with it. And for me, it's exercise. And I got out of the room, went to a nearby auditorium or out in the parking garage. I used my fitness. And there's time while I'm doing the workout and I'm thinking about her and I'm not thinking about anything else. And I'd come back with energy, energized. I'd be ready to go.
When Ava got diagnosed, it shifted Jason's focus. He was at the hospital with us the entire month at every single doctor's appointment. Through this process, he had an emotion that I had never seen with her before, and I think she could feel that. So then she wanted to be more connected to him.
You know what? It's all about perspective. Many people who are very successful in a lot of things, they're not happy, and they need to find what makes them happy and go pursue it. Every day you have a choice when you wake up. Do you want to look at the world in a positive light, or do you want to look at it in a negative light? And that choice is yours and yours only.